my partner. Alright, so now, okay, I'll use that to set up my chops, okay? And you guys can honestly use that as just hand fighting, okay? Continue to chop hands, fight inside, get in on a guy's head. Alright, it's a great way to hand fight, okay? And just pull on a guy. That was one of the things I did best. I wanted to pull on a guy, get him tired, break his positioning, and then that's when I started hitting my shots. I also use this chop as like a snap, okay? I'll snap real hard, get his hands to the mat so that I can get an angle, get to my leg attacks. So, right here, what I'll do, same thing, okay? I move, this time what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna switch his head, okay? I'm swinging his head and then chopping down. So as I go, I'm pulling here. This is what I want. I want his hands to hit the mat. So when I snap, I'm snapping real hard, okay? Now, you guys gotta watch my transition with my hands after I snap. So once I go here, I snap, he hits the hand. Just right here. Okay? Once I snap, my hand goes right to his armpit, right to his head. Okay, just like this. Stay nice and low. What I want to do now is I'm going to take a shuffle step. Shuffle step, it's going to be his instinct to always circle away from whatever arm I'm blocking. Okay, so when I'm here, he's starting to circle. Here, he's starting to come up. Come up. Right to elbow pass. Okay? Again, little step, chop, snap. Right there, so I snap, catch, hand on his head. I shuffle, I kind of rotate my hand like this on his head. Here, go ahead, come up, come up. Pass, right to finish. Right, make sure you guys, when you guys snap, really level change. Here, okay, it's not just with your arms, just like this, it's full body. Here, those hands to the back. Okay, here, snap out his wrist. You're not going to be able to get him down to the elbow. So, snap, transition. If he just, hey, if he circles here, I'm taking. Alright, I got my hand here. Take. If he starts to circle, circle, now that's when I elbow pass right to my crotch. Got it. Questions? Let's try it. Hey!